The first time he came as a little baby. Not many people noticed. But the next time he comes, my friend, he will come as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And every knee will bow, every tongue will confess. In the marketplaces, in downtown Butuan, will all be empty. No more traffic in the streets. In their schools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives cease their labors. In our great courtroom, no more debates. His work on earth has been suspended. As the king, my friend, will be coming through the gate. Yes.
I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. The king is coming. The
friends, believe that today. I want you to stand up and put